Praise be Jesus Christ. Breaking news. This is huge. The Ukrainian Catholic bishops have written to Pope Francis urging him to consecrate the Ukraine and Russia to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. I will read to you their statement. They wrote, Holy Father, in these hours of immeasurable pain and terrible ordeal for our people, we, the bishops of the Episcopal Conference of Ukraine, are spokesmen for the unceasing and heartfelt prayer, supported by our priests and consecrated persons, which comes to us from all Christian people, that Your Holiness will consecrate our motherland and Russia to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. Responding to this prayer, we humbly ask Your Holiness to publicly perform the act of consecration to the Sacred Immaculate Heart of Mary of Ukraine and Russia, as requested by the Blessed Virgin Mary in Fatima. May the Mother of God, Queen of Peace, accept our prayer. Regina Pacis ora pro nobis. Now, this is huge because we can see that the Ukrainian bishops, they have their eyes wide open. They're not just a bunch of worldly diplomats. They understand the spiritual battle going on right now. This is hopeful. Let's pray that our Holy Father responds to the plea of the Ukrainian bishops and so many people and consecrate the Ukraine and Russia to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. Viva Christore!